need to hear back because I've been going back and forth to this guy. And
Oh,
then I
okay.
told him this morning, like, I need you to move. I need to move forward on this. I've got a lot of other people that are interested on the property. A lot of people are reaching out to me and they want to buy it. If you don't want to buy it, that's fine, you know. But I just,
What do we call that?
A little bit of scarcity,
Procrastination.
right? What do we call that?
Yeah, scarcity.
Scarcity.
Yeah.
Scarcity.
Yeah.
Scarcity. We use that
Right.
all the time. That's one of those things of persuasion we're going to talk about today. So your takeaway is that you got to stop being such a nice guy. You have to be direct with people. You have to go out, you have to find the emotion in the whole thing. It's always about emotion, right?
Right.
Absolutely. And you made yourself $4,500. That's what a nice
Yeah.
way to start. What a nice way. You know what? You're going to come home tonight to your lovely wife with a bottle of wine and flowers and say, honey, we made $4,500 tonight. There you go. Maybe it'll be a nookie. It might be a nookie night. You never know.
You
But you young people who don't know what nookie is, call me privately later, okay? Okay, Alexander Green, you have your hand up there, buddy.